Hey, I'm back. So this is the part of a segment where I usually discuss something, and I want to talk about food. Everyone's favorite subject, right? So send me a comment or a text or anything, but I want you to answer this question. If you could only eat five things for the rest of your life, what would it be? I know that if I only had five things to eat for the rest of my life, it would probably be ice cream, cereal, and mac and cheese with like two other completely random things. So tell me, what would you eat? If you only had five things you could eat, what would you eat? But while I'm waiting for answers, I'm gonna play Rumors by Reggie Coates.
When your hands on me, they talking about your hands on me. Streets, they talking about us in these streets, and so they say it would never last. One day we're gonna crash. But what you mean to me is more than I can see. I know they like it, they just deny it. We don't care about what they say. They say rumors, they don't know about us, so rumors. Don't keep us up at night, all these rumors. They don't know about us, so rumors. Don't keep us up at night. Don't keep us up at night. Don't keep us up at night. They're wondering how we can just settle down.
We're way too young.
But if they knew the way I feel for you,
girl, you're the one.
And it don't matter what the future holds.
Future holds.
This moment in my mind, can't let it go. So rumors, don't keep us up at night, all these rumors. They don't know about us, so rumors, don't keep us up at night. Up at night, all these rumors. They don't know about us, so rumors. Don't keep us up at night.
On the floor, I like to move it. Come and give me some more. Watch me get physical, out of control. There's people watching me. I never miss a beat. Still the night, kill the lights. Feel it under your skin. Sounds right, keep it tight, cause it's pulling you in. Pump it up, you can't stop, cause it feels like an overdose.
Oh,
body's aching, system overload. Temperatures rising, I'm about to explode. Watch me, I'm intoxicated, digging the show. It's got me hypnotized, everybody step aside. Still the night, kill the lights, feel it under your skin. Time's right, keep it tight, cause it's pulling you in. Wrap it up, you can't stop, cause it feels like an overdose.
Like an overdose.
Is heating up. Move on and accelerate. Push it to the top. Come on and evacuate. Feel the club is heating up. Move on and accelerate. You don't have to be afraid.
Now guess who's back on a brand new track? They got everybody in the club going mad. So everybody in the back, get your back up off the wall and just shake that thing. Go crazy, yo lady, yo baby. Let me see you wreck that thing and drop it down low, low. Let me see you take it to the dance floor, yo.
Everybody in the club.
I got a couple people who answered, and the answers are actually kind of funny. So I got one person who said that the five foods that they would live off of would be pizza, filet, sushi, pasta. And they put pizza twice. So those are the four foods that they could not live without, which is really cool. So, I have another person who said that they ate everything, which was another funny one. So, the next song is going to be Ring of Fire by Johnny Cash. Here we go.
Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell.
Flames went high.
That was Ring of Fire by Johnny Cash. So, I don't have any more new people who answered, but that doesn't mean that the question ends. So, again, just go to our Facebook page, or my Facebook page, and answer, what are five foods you cannot live without? Our next thing we were going to talk about was relationships. Everyone has them, whether it's with family, romance, friends, coworkers, neighbors. We all have them. But, I mean, we have the few people who are little hermits. But our next topic is... My neighbors probably hate me because. So why would your neighbors hate you? For me, I go outside and I sing and dance, and I don't think I've ever really cared. That would be my answer. So... Just, again, go onto our Facebook page and just answer. Why would your neighbors hate you? You can answer it with, my neighbors probably hate me because, and give us a shout out, and I'll see you there. This next song is A Little Piece of Heaven by Avenged Sevenfold.
What's mine until the end of time? We were more than friends before the story ends, and I will take what's mine. Great for God, would never design. Our love had been so strong for far too long. I was weak with fear that something would go wrong before the possibilities came true. I took possibility from you. Almost laughed myself to tears. Conjuring her deepest fears.
Must have sounded 50 fucking times. I can't believe it. Ripped her heart out right before her eyes. I was over easy. Eat it, eat it, eat it.
She was never this good in bed, even when she was sleeping. Now she's just so perfect. I've never.
That's a little piece of the song, A Little Piece of Heaven. I'll play the rest of the song on our next segment. But before we leave on this one, I wanted to say that there were a couple more people who said that their favorite foods or foods they could not live without were pizza, steak, chicken, just apparently meat.